Hi, so this is just a little update to a blog post that I have done previously about how to make someone a manager of your Google Plus page. So I'm just going to go ahead and update this since Google Plus has kind of changed how everything is situated. You're going to get into your Google Plus business page as you see here on the screen, and you're going to come over here to your settings. Now, this is the page. You have your collections, all that good stuff. Come over to settings, select that, and then you're going to come up to the general portion and select this word manage. Click that, and now you will see that you're kind of in the old Google Plus screen, and here's where you will find managers. So you're going to select that, and this is how you can add a manager either by typing in a name or an email address and sending that off. Now, just a little quick tip, this drop-down box, you can make someone a communications manager, which is a little less ability to maybe change things on your business page. So for employees, you may want to consider that. Otherwise, the normal one is manager. This allows them to create changes and to make edits. It does not allow them to delete the page, or it does not allow them to add other managers. So only the owner can do that. But that's how you do it, folks. I hope that helps, keeps you updated with your Google Plus page. Thanks.